Hey friends, welcome to Whisky Whistle. I'm the host of the show, Mark. Whisky review number 215. Yes, it's Glenn Goyne here on the show, the 12-year-old. All right, well, let's get on to the tasting now. We're going to look at the color. We will also look at the legs of this whiskey. Then we'll get on to the nosing, the tasting, and the finish before getting on to the Whisky Whistle whiskey score for Glenn Goyne 12-year-old. What do you see there? They're just trickling down now. There is some honey. It's the palate that really sets this apart. Candy-like sweetness and very fruity. I swallow. I get some pepper. We're gonna compare it with another 12-year-old that's very famous. The Whisky Whistle Whisky score for Glenn Goyne 12-year-old is going to be